June 2021 marks 37 years since Ramirez's first murder, or at least the first one that earned him a conviction. Before his 26th birthday, he would kill at least 13 more people and commit at least 11 sexual assaults in a wave of seemingly random attacks that terrified residents of Southern California in the summer of 1985. Shoe print from a men's avia sneaker. The abductor. police